A visit to a toy shop is every child's dream. But in Kondapalli, you will find a whole town dedicated to toys. These colourful rustic toys, named after the town they come from and locally known as Kondapalli Bommalu, are a 400-year-old legacy that continues to this day. Made of softwood, locally found in the surrounding hills, the makers of these toys are famous for their creations. Belonging to a community called the Arya Kshatriyas, who were wood sculptors and painters by profession, the toy makers of Kondapalli trace their lineage to Mukta Rishi, a sage who was said to be so good at making crafts that he was blessed by Lord Shiva himself. While that is a legend, these artists are said to have migrated either from Jaipur in Rajasthan or Koraput in Odisha in the 16th century. They probably came to Kondapalli to gain patronage from the successive kings who ruled the region from the Kondapalli fort here. Painstakingly chiseled out of soft wood, different parts of these Kondapalli toys are made separately and assembled later. These are then carefully and skillfully painted in bright colors using vegetable dyes as well as water and oil colors. The painting is done with soft and thin paint brushes made of goat's hair. The toys depict scenes from rural life and characters from the epic. Newer tastes have also led to newer designs, but these old figurines are classic favorites. Almost on the brink of extinction not too long ago, Kondapalli toys got a new lease of life when they received the geographical indication status in 2007, the first handmade toy from a state to be granted such a status. In an era of cheap, easily forgettable plastic toys, the vivid colors and rustic charm of these handcrafted toys make it a must-have.